Boss, we've gone over the prisoner transport log you found. Quiet was grabbed by the Soviets and moved to Lamar Hatte Palace. She's being held at Lamar Hatte Palace. Make your way there. They lost a lot of men to her. Can't blame them for wanting payback. But why did she just let herself get captured?
I think it is time you knew. Quiet was carrying vocal cord parasites. The English strain, to be precise. The third English pair, Skullface, was using her as a vector. An ace in the hole if his assassination plan failed. I knew it.
Be careful down there, boss.
Quiet chose not to speak. She told me the situation in the devil. Parasites do not react. If you found out, she could not remain among you. And yet, she refused to mock your treatment. Why? Because part of her still wanted revenge. Against you. Revenge against the boss. In order to stay here, she took a vow of eternal silence. But then, that sudden mutation...
Request, please select a strike point.
Reinforcements!
Strike requested.
There they come!
Supply drop strike. Support helicopter.
This is Pequan! I have arrived at Marker! Cover fire! In hot! Rockets away!
Destroyed.
Another mechanized unit is approaching your area. Watch out. Don't let them find you. Boss!
Mission over. Enemy presence detected. Map has been updated.